It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
It's Burnley today against Portsmouth.
We're ready to go in this cup tie in the English League Cup.
Well, there's a lot of good players out there, but they don't always show it in this competition because nerves can get the better of you.
This is the Burnley lineup. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Michael Kightley starts with George Boyd out wide. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2 formation.
Yeah, and the man at the forward point of that diamond, Martin, behind the two strikers, he's important. He can make things happen.
Burgess. Roberts. To Bennett. Boyd. Wilson. It's with Burnley now. George Boyd. That's across the field to try and switch the play. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Possession in the midfield area. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. George Boyd. Now the shot. And this is a goal.
A goal from Vossen. And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Lost his man. Corner now. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. It's a corner again. So the goal again, Alan. Vossen's goal. It's given them the lead. And the corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Keane. Arfield. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Shots on here.
He's tried again.
But still not added to his tally.
No, that strike, that connection wasn't quite as clean as the earlier one when he scored.
Roberts. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
And here's the shot. Well, that's way, way over the bar. Manchester City are making the headlines in the transfer market.
Well, having spent around £65 million, I think they've invested in good potential in a player that can only get better for me.
Attempt to thread the ball through, just failed. And it's Wilson. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. That's going to be a free kick. That's half time. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now. Space for the shot! And that will be a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Here comes the cross, and shoots, and the ball's in, it's a goal! Restarting at 2-0. Opportunity now, he's kept it out. They've got a corner now. Substitution now. Out in front of goal. Shot on. Well, that's a good block. And he's in there with a header. George Boyd. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. And he heads it for goal. And he tried his luck, but his luck was out. The ball to Dunn. Shot, and it's in the net for the goal.
And yes, he has stroked it into the roof of the net, but maybe the keeper should have got a hand to it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Number 11, Barry Roberts. Boy. A stoppage there by the referee, but he's given Burnley the advantage. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Burnley dropping back into defence. What do you think about that, Alan?
Well, I know in some parts of the world they call this tactic lock-up shop. We know it more as parking the bus, but it's the same end result. Just try and see this one out defensively.
Well, the rain has been very heavy. It looks as though it's just starting to ease a bit, thank goodness.
Yeah, I was getting wet up here in the gantry, Martin, so a bit of a relief that.
fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Keane.
It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help their team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
And they've managed to score here.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms. And no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
So it's 2-2 now. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And now Anderson. Keitley. A real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And the build-up, they're nearly in. The very best time to get in front with a goal this late in the game. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a...
That's it, final whistle. So, beaten here, and that cup, which was